I'm the exploitation and trafficking strategic lead in Bristol City Council, and we've been adopting contextual safeguarding, which is a new approach for safeguarding children from all forms of harm that happens outside the family home. I've been working with children affected by sexual exploitation, trafficking and criminal exploitation for around 14 years now, and in that time I've seen the devastating effects that it has on children's lives and development. Everything from their long-term impacts on their emotional, social and mental health, their physical health, sexual health, as well as their schooling, education, job prospects, family relationships and peer groups and friendships, leading to high levels of isolation and long-term difficulties, often into adulthood. So it's a real imperative for us to work together and work differently and innovate, try and protect children from exploitation.